was killed and a woman was injured in a Pomona shooting early Wednesday, police said. The incident was reported about 2:10 a.m. in the 1200 block of East Mission Boulevard, Pomona Police Lieutenant Christian Shoes said. Police cordoned off the entrance of the backdoor lounge at 1250 East Mission Boulevard, video from the scene showed. It is unclear, however, if the shooting occurred inside or outside the business. Police also did not give details about what led up to the shooting. The man had several gunshot wounds and was declared dead at the scene, and the woman was taken to a hospital and was later released.